What up, guys? I got a quick back tip for you. Back grinder, last attack to your back. Here you go. This is gonna kind of be where you're gonna do a roll with the cable.
Kind of like an upright roll.
Stretch, you wanna stretch your left? You wanna always let your last stretch. You wanna squeeze with your back. Get a good base. That's a quick tip for something you guys can try too.
Hey guys,
so basically, when you do this, you want to squeeze up top. We're going to do a superset. Where we supinate the hands, but we hit in different parts of our back. So we starting up top. Matter of fact, I'm going to show you guys all. Squeeze. Remember, always fully stretched. And we're going to come up here, switch our hands up top. Try to hit yourself in the head. How we gonna come down? We pulling down with our back towards our mouth. Same thing. Right there is gonna bring your back to your upper back. There's another superset that's gonna save you some time. Back attack blaster.